If you look down, you'll see there's about 4, maybe 8 feet of new yard. It's all our yard, but it was so overgrown that we had to move ourselves. And here's our garden. Got squash, zucchini, tomatoes, flamingos, cucumbers, and then more bare soil. Pretty cool, huh? Remember when Faith jumped over and we couldn't see their yard? There's their yard. And then here's little O's grave. Not quite done yet, but not pretty. And then over here, I put in some plants. Some mulch. Those are weigelias, they'll flower eventually. One of those giant hibiscus is going to come up very soon. And then here, it's all mulched, cleaned. Another one of those hibiscus. Some peonies, they're all done for the year.